we had to stop everything. And then after that, we were all scared to go back to work.
He's been unemployed, job searching.
Got surgery in August last year.
We haven't been working the truck for 6 months now.
Searching for jobs is crazy difficult.
I have a little struggle to pay the rent.
Just not working right now. I can't work right now.
My savings is already gone.
It's kind of personal, but we've been losing family members.